This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
Come on!
Wish there was a sloop stall nearby.
Where was I? Benefit richly. So, for the madam, I made a gilded copy, set with the very finest glass befitting a whoremonger. This is taking longer than usual.
I need to sleep.
Must be Lykov's fake. It's the best kind of fake, though. One that'll make good coin. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Doesn't feel safe on the streets.
Remembers the shale bridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, la-di-friggin-da. Nothing like being there, is it? These streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
It was with Blackrock, all right? More of a squabble than a war. Of course, if our neighbors catch wind of the shit pile we're in now, you'll see your bloody war.
What is this? Watch Alley. I need to step lightly.
Smells terrible.
Wonder if the Baron can do something to stop the sickness from spreading.
Word goes, we're getting orders to off anyone who shares lodging with a gloomer. House by house.
What? Well, that's serious business. Shit, what a...
You're kidding!
I swear. Oh, please, sir. Please, sir. You can smell that shit himself. He said, go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with a face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Die in the gloom already! Do everyone a favor!
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
I told her our lives would be different. They cry about martial law, but you don't see him leaving.
We lock the gates, you fog skull.
They say old what's his name is going down with the gloom.
Who?
They haven't come. The Baron should have given one of his speeches about this lockdown. People love fancy speeches.
When was the last time anyone saw his face?
Eastport way, right? Is the gloom there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with the drowned. It was ripe. Like a giant sloop.
Hey, come on. I just ate some of that before shift started.
I was the shitsop who stood waist deep in the stuff, carting them out. Seems as if we spend more time catching our breath instead of thieving lifters.
That's why you want a nice patrol like this. Stone Market's not so bad. Pay no mind for the coughing, crying.
Not so bad. The sickness, the protests, this lockdown. Something's coming. I can feel it.
I need to rest.
The old man remembers the shale bridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day.
Miss this. Or was it... Watch Alley.
Smoke so thick, I need to step lightly. Well,
I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you?
Oh, God. You're kidding!
I swear. Oh, please, sir.
I could swear that looked like somebody.
It's just shifting shadow.
It wasn't anything after all.
Do you have to do that here?
As we were.
You think sleep's not rare enough?
Well,
gloom already! Do everyone a favor!
The Baron should have given one of his speeches about this lockdown business. People love fancy speeches.
When was the last time anyone saw his face? River drains were clogged with the drowned. It was ripe. Like a giant sloop.
Hey, come on. I just ate some of that before shift started.
I was the shitsop who stood waist-deep in the stuff, carting them out. Seems as if we spend more time catching our breath instead of thieving lifters.
That's why you want a nice patrol like this. Stone Market's not so bad. You pay no mind to the coughing, crying.
Not so bad. The sickness, the protests, this lockdown. Something's coming. I can feel it. Someone's here. Step out to where I can see you. Perhaps I didn't. If he tries again, I'll be ready.
Give for coffee.
I'll sleep tonight.
Jennifer. This is the chest where I keep all my supplies. I should ready myself before I leave.
It's a passing thing, sir. I'm sure of it, not the gloom.
In 2 days, send men to claim his property for the crest. And have them bring a car.
What's happened to this place?
Some of these crab bags look familiar. I swear I saw my...
Don't look him in the eye. More trouble than it's worth.
10 North Crests we've had. 10! And this one's the worst of the lot.
You can't blame him for the gloom.
Oh. How about that his watch of thugs in uniforms?
I don't know. You listen to him talk? He believed in what he was doing. Running this place takes a firm hand. He wanted to improve things.
Aye, he's so proud of his improvements that him and his firm hand haven't crossed the river in a year. Like I said, worst of the lot.
It's getting late. I should have learned to read. Thank you.
safe on the streets.
Takes whatever he could get his hands on, then he pawns it off to pay his gambling debts.
Oh, Libby. Libby, where's Mother's wedding ring?
He tried to take it last night while I was asleep. I was so scared, but I just pretended. I hid it when he passed out. I climbed into the balcony and hid it in a crack by the chimney. God's willing, he'll never even remember I had it.
Oh, Libby.
Streets seem cleaner in Dayport.
Of course they're cleaner. Those toppers dump their dead here and leave them to rot.
Third offense was lockup.
The noobs.
I thought third offense was lockup.
Lockup? You want to fill ourselves with gloomers? Great idea, slip for brains.